A local man has been arrested in connection to the January 6th Capitol attack of 2021. A 34-year-old David Medina of Sherwood was arrested in Portland today. He's now facing felony and misdemeanor charges, according to the Portland FBI. Medina was also seen smashing the wooden Speaker of the House sign and even admitted to taking part in the attack in an online post when questioned about photos of him during that event.